Hey guys, today we're gonna do an install of Mercury SmartCraft Connect Mobile on a 90 horsepower four stroke. It's a simple plug and play installation that gives a lot of valuable information at your fingertips through the SmartCraft app. So the first thing we wanna do is pop off the cowl here and locate the 10 pin plug-in. Now it's important to note that on some motors it's on the front and on some motors it's on the side. On this 90 horsepower four stroke, it happens to be on the front. So what you're looking for is a 10 pin adapter that has a little yellow label on it that says Terminator. So before we get too involved in this, it's important to note that when you open the package here, there's actually a QR code right here that gives you all the installation information that you need. It even has a copy of the digital owner's manual. So a lot of valuable information right out of the package for you to do this install. So when you open up the box, you can see there isn't much to it. You got your SmartCraft plug-in here, and then there's a little bag with some zip ties and a screw depending on how you want to mount it inside the cowl. For today's installation, we're going to use the zip ties to keep the plug-in out of harm's way. So it's important to note that on your engine, the 10-pin plug might be in a different location. Could be on the side of the motor here. But as we mentioned on the 90 horsepower four stroke, happens to be in the front. And to give ourselves a little more room, we're gonna pull off this friction fit shroud. Okay, we're exposing some of the wires there. And here's that plug I was talking about. It says Terminator on the bottom of the yellow cap. And also important to note, your boat might not have a shroud, but just give yourself as much room as you can. And this is actually just a cap, so we have to pull the cap off. And you do that by pressing down on this little black mechanism there, and it just slides right off. So as you can see, that reveals the pins on the plug-in that we're gonna plug in the SmartCraft Connect. We've got the cap off our 10-pin plug. Now all we're gonna do is replace it with the SmartCraft Connect, just like that. You hear that click? Now we're securely fastened to the 10-pin plug. So you'll notice there's an additional plug here. And that's for your NMEA, meaning you're linking to your electronics. And this device happens to be compatible with Garmin, Simrad, and Raymarine. And since we're not utilizing it, we're just gonna make sure that that cap is nice and tight. So important thing to note before we move on, this Terminator cap that we removed is exactly that. It's just there to make sure that there's no connection going to anything. But now there is to the Mercury SmartCraft Connect device. So I'd recommend keeping this somewhere for safekeeping in case you ever wanted to remove the device. I'm gonna put it in the box. It's probably a good idea to put it somewhere where, say, your Mercury owner's manual is. And now that we have the device connected to the 10-pin plug, we're gonna grab some zip ties and securely fasten it under the cowl. So before we zip tie it in place, we're gonna go ahead and put the shroud back on. That way we know just how much room we have to work with and where we want to zip tie it. So again, this is just a friction fit. That's back on there. Here's our device. And I've located a cable right here that we're gonna zip tie it to. And that's just gonna keep it from flopping around in there. Not that it really will, but the more secure, the better. So wherever you decide to install it, make sure you're not installing it near any moving parts or any fuel lines or anything like that. And so a lot of those parts on this engine are located over here. We're going to stay away from that part of the world. Next thing that you got to do is download the Mercury SmartCraft Connect app. And then we're going to give the engine a little power. All right, now that we powered on the engine, I can tell that there's a clean connection to the device because some lights came on, including the Bluetooth light, which is blinking. So we're gonna go ahead and click Find My Device, and boom, there's the SmartCraft Connect right there. So we'll tap on that, and I believe it's gonna ask for the serial number, which is on the side of the device here, so. So we've had a successful Bluetooth connection to the device onto my phone. So for the initial pairing process, it's important to note that you should be connected to Wi-Fi and we're connecting to the Wi-Fi now to finish up the install process. All right, so now we have Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connected from our phone to the Smart Connect device. Now we're going to go through a list of all the valuable information at your fingertips. So as you can see, that's just a simple plug-and-play installation for Mercury's SmartCraft Connect Mobile. Now we're just going to make sure that the power is off on the engine. We're going to go ahead and put the cowl back on, and now this boat is ready for the water.